All right, guys, we did a morning hike this morning. We left probably about 5 o'clock this morning. It's roughly 9 o'clock. I have my nephew Justin with me.
How's it going, guys?
I decided to bring him along. We're gonna do a little breakfast video. We each built our own fire pit, and he's basically kind of learning along the way. So we got our firewood processed up. We're gonna go collect some more firewood, and then we're going to get our fires lit and cook up some breakfast. We'll show you what's on the menu later.
Let's learn how to fire.
All right, so what I'm doing is I'm going around, I'm collecting small twigs that are dead to get our fire going. So yeah, we're just gonna cook up a small little breakfast, some eggs, bacon, and maybe some biscuits. I'm gonna try that new baking system I have and try to bake a couple biscuits. So as soon as I get these twigs, I'll get back with you guys. So I'm out walking around, just exploring the area. This just goes to show you that no matter where you go, you're gonna find trash. I mean, people, this is my rant for the day. People just, they litter. I mean, come on. But I'm gonna grab this and hike it out with me. So, I love this area. I love coming up here. It gets me away from the city and all that, the hectic life. So I'm gonna try to keep this place as clean as possible. Rant over.
Go. Hey Justin, what are you doing there, bud?
Working on my feather sticking.
This is a knife that I made for Justin. It's 1095 steel, 3/16 inch steel. It's got some spine work on the back. The handles are composite, stainless pins, and it's a Scandinavian grind with a small secondary bevel. It's not full Scandi. But yeah, he didn't have a decent bush knife, so I made this one up for him.
He made me a real knife. A real knife. So what I'm doing is Charlie here, he actually showed me how to work at this. So I'm sitting on a log, and all I did is took just a hatchet here and cut a little notch to be able to place my piece of wood. That way I can put force on it and roll in. Still got a lot of practicing to do, but slowly getting there.
All right, guys, I'm going to cheat today, and I'm going to be using some dryer lint to get my fire going. I have my feather sticks ready to go. I have some smaller twigs ready to go, and then I have my larger sticks ready to go. What am I going to use to start my fire? I'm going to use old Sparky here. This is the ferrocerium rod that Andrew Hondo sent me.
Meanwhile, I'm over here working on my fat wood.
Yeah, Justin's gonna actually start his fire. He's never used fat wood before.
Giggity.
He's gonna use his to start. He's gonna use fat wood to start his fire.
It is like really sappy, isn't it?
Oh yeah, we just found the piece of fat wood he's using. We actually found on our way in, so there's a great amount of sap in it. All right, so he's got his fat wood ready to go. He's gonna get, you wanna use old Sparky?
Yeah, I get the honor of using old Sparky. Let's test her out. Hey, all right.
That thing throws sparks like nobody's
business. So just put her down in here?
Yeah, so what you're gonna do, you're gonna just, if that makes sense. So yeah, you wanna keep it, you kinda wanna keep your sparks concentrated. So keep your, let's see. Oh, you got it.
There you got it.
Now get your feather sticks.
My feather sticks.
And that stuff's gonna burn fast, so just kinda like lay them on top. Look at that. Yeah. Lit his first fire with fat wood. Can you smell the pine?
I can smell the pine.
Stuff smells great. Alright guys, we got both fire pits going. So what do you wanna do? The coffee? You wanna go ahead and set up, or you want me to get the coffee?
Yeah, we can go ahead and I can set up coffee on mine and we can do bacon on yours.
All right, sounds good. All right, so yeah, we're gonna do coffee. Justin's gonna go ahead and get the coffee going. I'm gonna get the bacon going. I'm gonna also get my baking set out and get that going, because I know the biscuits are gonna take some time. And then we both have small frying pans. We'll fry up our eggs and then have some breakfast and then hike on out of here. Good morning. beautiful outside. It was, 45 degrees when we came in, roughly?
Roughly about
About 45 yeah. degrees when we hiked in here. It's probably, I'd say about 60 right now.
It's warmed up quite a bit.
Yeah. We're actually not too far from my base camp. We actually hiked on, we're actually on the second hill from my base camp. We found a nice little spot and set up. So, yeah, it's nice. Beautiful out.
Enough to get the lungs going, that's for sure.
There you go, yeah. That was quite a hike up that hill. So we're gonna let these fires die down the coals. Gonna probably explore around a little bit because I really haven't been up in this area too much. I know there's a good bit of sassafras trees that grow around here, and there's a bunch of wild blueberries that grow up here too in the spring. Well, mid-spring, summer, I guess it would be. Bear, you're gonna burn yourself at the fire, bud. It's a little hot, huh? Dog's crazy. But yeah, we're gonna explore around a little bit and check the area out while these fires burn down.
It's getting hot.
So what do you think about your first fatwood attempt?
I think it was pretty successful, even though it got off to a little rough start.
Yeah, you did pretty good, man.
And the thing that I did it with me knife.
Your knife?
Your knife. Also, I forgot to mention you guys, he also made a sheath that goes along with it to hold the knife so I can keep it nice and safe.
Yeah, the sheath. I'm sorry, I'm out of frame here. I had to get my water. So the sheath I made for that knife for him, it's actually a dangler style. It has the main sheath, a D-ring, and then a loop. So
see the loop over here on the side? Sorry. Kind of hard to see, probably in frame at all.
All right, so I did a video of this baking kit that I made. I did add one thing to it this time. It was in my garage last night, so I made one slight improvement. I made another baking dish to be able to fit inside the actual set. Don't tell my fiance, but I took one of her muffin tins and I cut two out and then ground it down. So it actually, this thing will actually nest right inside of here. And then I'm gonna put my two biscuits in there and hopefully we can bake them kind of like, I guess, muffin biscuits. Does it make sense, maybe? Does that make sense to you?
Muffin biscuit? That sounds about right.
We're gonna go with it anyways. If nothing else, I can just put them on the grate and bake them in there. But yeah, so we're gonna try this out. I'm pretty excited about this. Clean this out. Get this on the fire.
All right. Got some locally roasted Black Dog coffee. Charlie's never had it, and I'm gonna introduce him to it today. Hopefully he likes it. I like my coffee pretty stout. We'll see how Charlie takes it.
All right, guys, I tried something a little different this time. So what I got going on in here, I'm just gonna take this off really fast to show you. I've got eggs inside of a biscuit. So the eggs and biscuit are gonna bake together. I'm hoping this works out. Some has overflowed, but we'll see. I'm sure it's gonna take a minute to cook. But yeah, we'll let that cook down and wait for that. Waiting for coffee. And then we're gonna get some eggs on.
And we do some bacon.
And some bacon. We're gonna give the doggie some bacon too. So we'll get back with you once we get everything made up.
Yeah, they're done.
You can take them off the fire. We'll let them cool. Then we'll try to get them out of there.
I'm gonna set them off to the side here.
And good.
I'm gonna pull the lid off so that they can kind of
chill out.
Chill out a little bit.
You smell that bacon just burning, boy. All right, guys, so these are the biscuits with an egg inside of them. So, like I said, I've never tried this before. Pretty excited about it, though. We'll see how it turns out. We're going to let them cool off a little bit, and then we're going to dig in. Meanwhile, Justin's over here frying us up some eggs.
Burning up my pan.
And we have the bacon's going. So, yeah, and then the coffee's done. We're going to pour some coffee out. It's going to be a good morning.
Coffee.
Thank you, sir. Oh, that smells delicious. Alright, so I'm gonna try out this egg biscuit. You wanna try it out? I'm gonna try to get it out of here. No. Oh, it comes right out. Look at that. It's a little brown. Well,
little black.
A little black.
On the out bottom, but you can adjust.
I'm gonna put a little seasoning on this
head. Oh, here. Look at this one, dude. This one came out perfect.
Yeah, it did.
You want this one?
Oh, no, you're good. Go right ahead. So let me get a show you guys. Actually turned out
really good. There's the egg on top. There's the biscuit.
It's breakfast, guys. Some bacon, a fried egg, and a biscuit with an egg baked inside of it. Doesn't get any better than this, man. Who doesn't like bacon, eggs, and biscuits in the woods?
Uh-oh. Bring it off, dog. Yep. Yep. Good boy.
What? I think we're well on our way.
Yeah, man.
Well, what do you say we finish up breakfast?
Yeah, we'll finish it up. All right, fellas, ladies and gents, thanks for joining us. Had a really good time making this video for you guys. Breakfast was delicious. Thanks for the eggs. Bacon turned out great. The biscuits, surprisingly, they turned out great. So we're going to finish up our breakfast here, clean up, extinguish the fires, bury them, and then hike on out of here. Catch you guys on the next video.
See you later.